New at 6, a popular downtown Nashville restaurant and bar is shut down after part of the roof collapsed. We spoke to one of the owners at Acme Feed and Seed who said they discovered structural problems and described the issue as a broken floorboard. The Nashville Fire Department called this a partial roof collapse. Luckily, no injuries were reported. Structural engineers will have to inspect the building, so Acme will be closed indefinitely.